Okay, so it's the summer of 98. My Lehman Brothers boys and I, we scooped a copter to beat the traffic out to the Hamptons, because that's how we roll. Anyway, we're on a list for this very exclusive shindig at Surf Lodge in Montauk, Tara Reid's birthday. Enough said.
Yeah, so, who is Tara Reid?
Seriously, she was a movie star.
Oh, silent talk, you sweetheart.
What is the movie again?
It's the play that they project on a screen. We've been through this.
When you say project...
What is play?
God, I hate being the most recently dead. Anyway, yada, yada, yada. It was a great night. The end.
Okay.
Okay, well, thank you, Trevor, for that talk of the day on partying.
No, it was very high-level partying. You don't get it, so, you know, whatever.
All right, well, tomorrow, of course, is Food Club, when Thor will be explaining the subtle differences between types of cod.
It will be similar to Salmon Lecture, but more cod-focused.
Ooh.
Oh, it's one of those, how you say, it's a ship on land. Landship! Landship!
It's not a landship, you nincompoop.
That's a horse's carriage.
Whoa, check out that body. Slamming.
Indeed. He'd have made a fine militiaman.
Holy crap. Beats the hell out of our fifth floor walk-up, huh?
Okay, yeah, it's impressive, but can you reach the fridge from your bed? I think not.
This air is so clean, and that guy at the gas station in town, what was his name, Carl?
Yeah.
He was folksy, right?
I mean, he did call me a woman for wearing a video game shirt, which doesn't make any sense. But yeah, Carl had a certain charm.